This help clip has 6 steps. 1. Click the Office button. A menu will appear. 2. Click Excel options. A dialog box will appear. 3. Click the Advanced tab. 4. Under Editing options, for after pressing Enter, move selection, click the Direction drop-down arrow. A menu will appear. 5. Click the option you want to use. 6. Click OK. This concludes the mHelp clip.